suffered. Next, name the disease, the kind of disease or disorders that are likely to occur in humans if mutations in the gene that codes for an enzyme phenylalanine hydrolase occurs. Second, there is an extra copy of chromosome 21. Third, the karyotype is XXY. Then be part of that. Mention any one symptom of the disease or disorders named above. So question, you have to understand first. So you have to write the name of the disease or disorder that occurs if mutation in the gene that that codes for an enzyme phenylalanine hydrolase occurs. The answer will be phenylketonuria. So that we learned about phenylketonuria. Then question is, there is an extra copy of chromosome 21. What it will be? It will be Down's syndrome. Okay, Down's syndrome. It's a 21st trisomy we learned. The karyotype is XXY. Third question. If the karyotype is XXY, what is that disorder known as? That is the question. It will be Klinefelter's syndrome. Now the next part is mention any one symptom of the disease or disorders named above. Okay, so you have to write from the disease's symptoms. Okay, so first you have to write the symptom of phenylketonuria, second Down syndrome, and third what? Klinefelter's syndrome. Okay, so we have already discussed the symptoms of that. Phenylketonuria, accumulation of phenyl pyruvic acid and other derivatives, and that causes what? Mental retardation. Okay, then Down syndrome, what happens in that? Partially open mouth with furrowed tongue. Okay, we learned that. Then Klinefelter syndrome, the individuals that is they will be males. Okay, sterile males with what? Feminine characters like breast, okay, gynecomastia. So this is what about the various symptoms that we have studied. Okay, so that you have to write. Otherwise, you can get questions from sex determination, okay, in humans. Then from pedigree analysis, okay, what is the advantage of pedigree analysis, or why Morgan has selected Drosophila as the study material. Okay, so then likewise many questions can be asked. Okay, so I think you got a small idea about how questions comes and how you have to write the answers. Okay, so this videos will be there in the website till June 10th. So you can log in through the school website and you will get attendance also. Okay.